the Jump Boys and Girls Coaster of All Ages. My name is Andy Factor, and with me, as usual, is...
Hey, everybody.
It's Nutter. Nutter's taking over the controls today. As usual, Spyro, the dragon, you're going to Stone Hill. Nutter, talk about Stone Hill. What's that going to be like for you?
I mean, it's more platforming to me. We're going to be literal.
How figurative he is. Stone Hill has what kind of... What are we collecting in Stone Hill?
Collecting gems and dragon eggs?
Dragons and dragon eggs. You mean Durgans? You mean Durgan eggs. There are no We are about 10 close to the hill. Okay, like, literally, I don't want you to be, like, a scavenger.
Hint on gliding.
You bet.
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
I have a feeling you're gonna need that.
I have a feeling I can remember which one the technical action button is.
Why? Tell me why. That was my idea to not play it. Didn't know a button to use to unlock. Except for time out of time. That was the right button. No, ZA. It was two buttons.
Solid.
was... Yeah. Just go around the wall like you normally would. Okay.
Dancing with here.
Yeah. Yeah, it was around the wall. He's got a Durgan egg!
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
I think one of the fairy tags is that fate was the same one. Did you know that beforehand?
Yes.
Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
What? Record for 150 level is about 8 minutes, so I'm pretty correct. Well, let's do more. Got a 20. work. Yeah. Oh, that's all. Find out next time on the next episode of Dragon Crawl Factory.